Now let's take a look on today's news headlines. UPL's National Plant Protection is recognized one of the top 100 news brands.
Bayer signs MOU with Fruit Bee Agritech Private Limited.
Krishi Jagran organizes Farmer the Journalist orientation session. Syngenta India recognized Best Workplace of 2022.
Praveen Gupta, Country Manager of Grain Pro, interact with Krishi Jagran in Agri Index 2022.
Farmernaut is using geospatial technology to help farmers. Omkar Nath starting a new journey with ICIL Group. Hello, I am Stuti Shukla. You are watching Agribusiness News. Let's start with the latest updates. UPL's National Plant Protection is recognized by Clarivate as one of the top 100 new brands which have surged into the public sphere in the last 2 years and have delivered value, impact and protection on a global scale. The list is curated by harnessing industry-leading brand IP analytics and approaches from Clarivate.
Bayer signed Food Value Chain MOU with Fruit Bee Agrotech Private Limited, also known as Fruitmaster, who are one of the largest company in Kashmir Valley, dealing in apple value chain including high-density apple growing, production, procuring and post-harvest, etc. Bayer shall support more than 10,000 apple growers for advanced and customized crop management advisory solution including high-density apple growing technologies and providing better access to ecologically sustainable agri-input and market linkages, thus helping smallholder apple growers to improve their productivity and income.
Krishi Jagran has always been active to adopt new technologies and introduces innovative ideas to promote agri and rural media across the country. With a vision to empower farmers by giving them a platform to document and report their problems, concerns and successes, Krishi Jagran have initiated the ideas of Farmer the Journalist. Through this initiative, MC Dominic, founder and editor-in-chief of Krishi Jagran and Agriculture World, wants to empower the farmer of the country by rendering them a platform to express their feelings by becoming journalists themselves. As a step forward, Krishi Jagran organizes Farmer the Journalist orientation session with nearly 150 farmers. It was hosted by MC Dominic, founder and editor-in-chief of Krishi Jagran.
मुझे मालूम है मेरा बात इतनी अच्छी तरह से आपको समझ आए नहीं आएगी मुझे मालूम नहीं है, लेकिन एक बात तो है, हम आज आपस में डिस्कस करेंगे, आइडिया लेंगे कैसे हम आगे बढ़ सकते हैं। से किसान भाइयों और हमारा जर्नलिस्टों, मैं आपसे एक बात करना चाहता हूँ। देख लो, हम रोज टीवी देख रहे, न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ रहे, हमें मालूम है आज किसान नहीं है तो कोई लोग खड़ा नहीं हो सकते, लेकिन आप ये देख लो हमें कोई अपॉर्चुनिटी और चांस मिल रहे कहीं भी मीडिया में हमारा बात रखने के लिए, मुझे नहीं लग रहा हमें मिल रहे है नहीं। अभी सारा शाम को देख लो कौन आ रहे डिस्कस करने के लिए, हमारे बारे में बात करने हमें मौका नहीं मिल रहा, मौका दूसरे लोग को मिल रहा है, दूसरे लोग हमारे बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, वो क्या बात कर सकते हैं किसानों के बारे में जब किसान खुद बात नहीं कर पाएगा। तो हमारा सोच यही था, आप देख लो पिछले 25 साल से हम कृषि में काम कर रहे हैं, हमें मालूम है किसान में कितनी आईडिया है, कितनी जोश है, उनकी सोच एक बार मेन जगह में पहुंच के ये दुनिया बदल सकते हैं।
उत्तराखंड का जो हमारा पहाड़ी इलाका है, नेटवर्क की कई प्रॉब्लम्स वहाँ पर आ जाती हैं, तो जैसे वीडियो बनानी है तो कई कई परेशानियाँ हो जाती हैं, और ये सब चीज़ों को देखते हुए हम लोग शुरू से भी काम कर रहे हैं, अभी भी काम करेंगे। और जैसा कि अभी मुझे जानकारी मिली कि जब हम किसानों के बीच में जा रहे हैं, उनकी समस्याओं को लेकर आ रहे हैं, तो एक प्रकार से जिस तरीके से किसान की कोई पूछ नहीं रहा था, पिछले कुछ वर्षों से मैं देख रहा हूँ कि पत्र पत्रिकाओं के माध्यम से और सोशल मीडिया के माध्यम से जिस तरीके से तरजीह किसानों को दी जा रही है, उसमें मैं कृषि जागरण का विशेष आभार व्यक्त करूंगा जिन्होंने हमें सम्मान देते हुए आज इतना बड़ा मंच दिया है। और मैं अपने सारे बंधुओं से कहूंगा कि आइए, जो डोमनी सर का सपना है उस सपने को हम सब लोग मिलकर साकार करेंगे। धन्यवाद सर।
बाकी सर, आपने जो हमें प्लेटफॉर्म दिया इससे क्या है, किसान जागरूक होगा। मैंने किसानों की ये प्रॉब्लम देखी है, क्योंकि जो पढ़े लिखे होते हैं वो सारे के सारे नौकरी करने चले जाते हैं, और जो सबसे कम पढ़ा लिखा रहता है उसे खेती करने गांव में छोड़ दिया जाता है। तो उसके साथ में बहुत ही नाइंसाफी होती है, बहुत सारे कस्टमर मतलब किसान को लूटते हैं, हर प्रकार से लूटा जाता है। तो मेरा तो यही माध्यम से, ये जुड़ने का माध्यम से किसानों को जागरूक करने के लिए सर एक ऐसा प्रोग्राम बनाया जाए जिससे उनको एग्रीकल्चर से रिलेटेड पूरी शिक्षा दी जाए, जिससे उनकी और भी आमदनी बढ़े। और जो सर ने बताया कि जो प्रोडक्ट नकली मिल रहे हैं या फिर उसके पीछे अवेयर कैसे किया जाए, इस पर भी किसानों के हित पर काम किया जाए। जैसे आपने हमें कुछ काम सौंपे हैं कि सक्सेस स्टोरी, मैं राजकुमार पटेल खंडवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट मध्य प्रदेश से बात कर रहा हूँ। यहाँ पर हमारे बुरहानपुर जिले में बहुत ही अच्छे गन्ने की खेती होती है और एशिया की दूसरी मिर्च की मंडी लगती है जहाँ पर मिर्च का उत्पादन बहुत अच्छा होता है, जो कि किसान एक एकड़ में 3 से 4 लाख रुपए तक की आमदनी निकालते हैं किसान। तो ये हम सक्सेस स्टोरी के तहत किसानों को और जागरूक कर सकते हैं।
Syngenta India has been recognized as the most preferred workplace of 2022. A one-of-its-kind industry-led initiative, the award highlights holistic approach towards employees' well-being and engagement, productivity and business operation. The award demonstrates culture and people's experience. AgriIntex is geared up to mark its 20th edition from today onwards till 18 July 2022 at the Kodisha Trade Fair Complex, Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. AgriIntex introduces contemporary agriculture, horticulture, dairy farming and food processing technologies along with their best practices. Krishi Jagran team was also participated in this trade fair. On this note, Krishi Jagran team interacted with Praveen Gupta, Country Manager of South Asia and Middle East at GrainPro, said.
Okay. Namaskar. Vanakkam. We are here at the first day of AgriIntex in Coimbatore. Footfalls looks very good and we are excited to see the next 4 days. From GrainPro, we are bringing here all hermetic solutions for drying, storage and transportation. It is based on the simple principle of hermetic technology. We are based in India at headquarters Noida. And our manufacturing facilities are in different parts of the world. We are here with our all product range available with our counterpart partners and business partners available here to help you understand the products and services. You can please visit our stall number E90 for any technical consultancy and solution for your need for post-harvest storage or drying or transportation. We are available here all 4 days till 18th, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Right? We are looking forward meeting you all. Thank you.
Onkar Nath starting an existing new journey with ISIL Group as Head Strategy and Demand Generation for India Business. He is experienced in marketing and strategy professional with a demonstrated history of working in the rural marketing domain. Farmer Nod is a vision seen in 2018 to bridge the technological gap between the farmers and their outputs. Farmer Nod is using geospatial technology to help farmers cut down on the investment on farm inputs and enabling them to increase the yield. It also offers a satellite-based crop health monitoring system to farmers and agriculture companies to map and monitor thousands and lakhs of farmers' fields. Ankur Omar, CEO and founder of FarmerNot, said, "Geotagging of farmers' field has become easy, fast and more streamlined. There is an ecosystem of interconnected apps which enables our clients to perform multiple tasks like monitoring data, managing it without going to fields and accessing the data from anywhere across the world." Dan Omar appointed as Adama new head of global supply chain. Excellence in supply contributes to our strategy to deliver superclass supply of products for sustainable competitive advantage. Based in global headquarters in Israel, Dan will lead a global team with over 2 decades of executive experience in supply chain management. He brings a wealth of invaluable expertise to the role. Dan said, there is never one factor that drives excellence in the supply chain. But if I have to sum up in one sentence, it is understanding what our customer really need and design our supply chain organization, system and processes to best serve those needs. iCard, which offers tech-based platform for food and agri ecosystem, has signed an agreement with SERP, a Government of Andhra Pradesh agency, to work on collaborative projects for the commercialization of embedded technology related to agri and food processing players. United Arab Emirates announced a $2 billion investment in a develop of series of integrating food park across India as part of the I2U2, India, Israel, UAE and USA, grouping efforts to combat food insecurity in South Asia and Middle East. The State of Food Security and Nutrition in the World report released on 6 July by the 5 UN organization contains alarming estimate of whisper and worsening food insecurity in India. The investment decision was made following a virtual summit between the group leaders, Prime Minister Narendra Modi of India, US President Joe Biden of the United States, Israeli Prime Minister Yair Lapid of Israel and UAE President Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan of the United Arab Emirates. GreenPod Lab successfully conduct experiment on preliminary trials in capsicum. During trial, they have used natural plant extract to activate the inbuilt defense mechanism which slows down the ripening rate and minimizing microbial growth dearth. Extending the shelf life of fruits and vegetables, as a result, it has been observed that capsicum shelf life is 40% to 80% increase at 35 degrees Celsius and reduces shrinkage and moisture loss, prevents crown rot, anthraquinone and soft rot. Bangladesh has called off its second wheat import tender in 3 weeks of purchase 50,000 tons, as its latest one attracted only a single bidder. In the latest tender, Intra Business Private Limited Singapore offered wheat of any origin such as Australia, Germany, Bulgaria, Romania or Canada at $476.38 billion a ton. Ginkgo Bioworks, a leading horizontal platform for cell programming, has published its inaugural sustainability report. The report highlights a company vision for an approach to sustainability, includes case studies across its ecosystem and report data according to leading environmental, social and governance. Jason Kelly, CEO and co-founder of Ginkgo Bioworks, said, "Ginkgo is building horizontal platform for programming cells across organism in any market, and in the process, we are trying to address some of our most difficult environmental and societal challenges." A plantation drive was organized by the NSS unit of KVA DAV College for Women, Karnal, in collaboration with Yes We Can, an NGO in Karnal. 25 saplings of walnut, neem, drumstick, papaya, guava were planted on the college campus. Principal Santosh Bisla appreciated this endeavor of NSS volunteer for deliberating upon this importance of trade. Dr. Indramani has been serving as a joint director research at the Indian Agricultural Research Institute, New Delhi. Recently, he has been appointed as a vice chancellor of Vasant Rao Naik Marathwada Krishi Vidyapeeth. For more such agri updates, stay connected with Krishi Jagran Business. Thank you.